Hello viewers, how are you? Today our challenge will be to let the car go between these two Holyshift Drill and Finn McMissile. And this is how it's gonna be. Ooh, that is awesome. He could do very well. And let's see how other characters do. Here comes Holyshift Drill. Holyshift Drill also did pretty well. Good job, Holyshift Drill. Now is the time for Ramon. Ooh, Ramon, Ramon just hit Finn McMissile, so let's try again. Oh, this time is better. Alright, Ramon has to practice more because Ramon got stuck with Finn McMissile here. But Ramon could make it for the second time. Here comes Mater. Let's see how Mater does. Oh, that was awesome. Let's try one more time. Ooh, Mater could do it for the second time. Good job, Mater. Now is the time for Lightning McQueen.
Let's see how Lightning McQueen does.
That is awesome, McQueen. You made it. Good job. Here you can see a pack of tomatoes, which is fresh tomato written on it. These are very bright, like McQueen's color. So we're gonna check how McQueen does it. McQueen can touch it and let's see what happens. Well, it took three times for McQueen to hit the tomatoes, so let's try one more time. This time the tomatoes are on the flatbed cart, and let's see what McQueen does. It was pretty close, but McQueen still could not drop it out of the cart, so let's see what happens this time. So this time I'm gonna put it right here. And it's gonna be interesting to see what McQueen does. Alright, let's see how these characters do outdoors. Let's go take them outside. These are all our participants today, and you have seen how they are racing, how they are facing the challenges. Thank you viewers, thank you for watching, and please make sure to subscribe for more HD cars video. Thank you, and please click one of the pictures to see more video, and leave a comment, what is your favorite character here?